in our day-to-day practice, we have to understand all the aspects of the remedy, all the nooks and corners of the remedy, all the essential features of the remedy, all the red line symptoms of the remedy, from where it starts, what are the areas where it works, from which system, from which organs our remedy has affinity, like that. So friends, we know the Shimshi fuga belongs to family Ranunculaceae, and without Ranunculaceae family, I think it is very difficult to practice homeopathy, because Ranunculaceae family have many more remedies like Pulsatilla. Pulsatilla belongs to psychotic miasm, and in Pulsatilla there is a keynote feature. Pulsatilla always tried to avoid the vexatious situation. In Ranunculaceae family, there is a remedy, Staphylococcus, and according to Dr. Rajan Shankaran, it belongs to miasm cancer, where control is essential. For the sake of his dignity, Staphylococcus person always keeps control over his anger, because there are two opposite symptoms in Staphylococcus. Either there is anger, always anger, or anger violent, or there is no anger. In the same way, there is a remedy of Clematis. Clematis is a remedy belong to syphilitic miasm, and this is one of the leading remedy for structure of urethra. Why it belongs to cancer miasm? Because in Clematis there is a sensation, he will destroy it because of vexation and anger. So for the sake of that, he tries to keep control over himself. Clematis person is completely hopeless, helpless, despair. One more remedy, Hydrastis. We know Hydrastis belong to leprosy miasm. We are complete disapproval, seclusion, isolated feeling. No one is me. I am totally separate from the world. I am alone, like that. In the Aconite, we know there is a feeling of the time has come. Now there is no chance for survival. My death, he predicts the time of his death. Ectes Vigeta belong to ringworm miasm, where person try and give up. Because in skin symptoms, regularly we see the patients, and what we see in the modern medical science, they applied many ointments, many kind of application for their skin problem. But till the application of ointments, till the application of any kind of lotions, till the application of malams, they feel free from the problem. But as soon as they stop the application, just after say about 10 days or 15 days or 20 days, again there is problem has started. So what happens here? Person start, applied, and again give up. So the same feeling belongs to, in the person belongs to ringworm miasm. But Ectes Vigeta is very, very useful for small giant rheumatism also. So today we are talking about a remedy, Shimshi fuga. Shimshi fuga belongs to tubercular miasm according to Dr. Rajan Shankaran. We know in tuberculosis there is an oppressed feeling. There is a feeling of suppression. there is a feeling of narrowness, there is a feeling of trapped, and person wants to get free from this situation. This is the basic of tuberculosis. Friends, Shimshi fever is a remedy for very wide sphere, but still we are not using it properly because we are still unknown about the many sides of Shimshi fever. So what is the constituents of Shimshi fever? The main constituent is a resinous substance termed simsifugin, means macrotin. We know macrotin is a very useful remedy, and mainly we are using it in 3x potency for the purpose of backache, which has estrogenic effects, acts on the pituitary gland to suppress the secretion of luteinizing hormone. And the toxicological effects of Shimshi fugins, and that causes bradycardia, bursting headache, flushed face, vertigo, tremors, delirium, colic, gastroenteritis, and diarrhea. Means I am giving a very short tip on the base of toxicology. Whenever any person is suffering from any kind of brain problem, means the problem related just near to insanity, there is a problem in the brain, person feels, you just see his tongue. If there is a trembling in the tongue associated with brain problem, then you can, without second thought, prescribe Shimshi fever. Flushed face in many medicines mainly occur in menopause. Bursting headache, it is the leading remedy for migraine, bradycardia, and even diarrhea. And what is the history of Shimshi fever? A popular medicine among the American Indian tribes and gained the name Squaw. Squaw root for its great ability to treat uterine disorders and aid in childbirth. Used externally to steam painful joints. In 1823, Dr. Garden reported in the American Medical Recorder on the use of Shimshi fever racemosa in treating pulmonary tuberculosis. That's why the sphere of action of Shimshi fever is chest and ultimately lead to tubercular miasm. He actually used it on himself when afflicted by tuberculosis with positive results. 2 years later, Chapman classified Shimshi fever as an expectorant, which further increased the employment of the plant employment of the plant in the treatment of pulmonary disease, particularly asthma and consumption. Now, what are the important symptoms of Shimshi fever? Shimshi fever mainly used for uterorheumatic diathesis, means where uterus and joints are affected together. Whenever you see any complaint in the pelvic region, mainly in female, means complaint of uterus, complaint of ovaries, complaint related to menses, complaint related to abortion matter, complaint related to menopause, where 100% we can see the associate problem is rheumatism. Symptoms are irregular, changeable, an alternative. In whole sphere of Shimeshi Byuga, we will note down there is variability, there is changeability, there is no fixed symptom. Even stiffness in tendo-HLS, trembling of tongue accompanied by brain complaint. Right now I have told about it. And the main important symptoms by which you can judge, you can easily prescribe Shimeshi Byuga. Here two pictures has given. Both are different females. It is not, this picture is not related with before or after. And this is facial blemishes in young woman. Once you see such kind of face in your clinic, you just ask about the problem related with menses. Because it is a leading remedy, mainly for female, but also useful in male also. Facial blemishes means there is some kind of spots over the face. The beauty has gone. Means we can call it in Hindi, chehre pe chehra kuroop lagta hai. Matlab jo roop hai, wo khatam ho gaya. Aur wo kuroop lagne laga hai. Then you can easily understand Shimeshi Byuga. Here, in the Shimeshi Byuga, there is heaviness in lower extremities. One can easily understand Shimeshi Byuga if there is any problem related with uterus along with heaviness in lower extremities. Left-sided inframammary plane, menses profuse, dark, coagulated, offensive with headache. And there is ovarian neuralgia, pain across pelvis from hip to hip, and creak in back means a kind of moch, athan, where female feels problem while sitting as well as standing. Means at both the times there is problem, and this is very common complaint of Indian female, because mostly they sit on the ground and complete their work. Now, this is very interesting matter of Shimeshi Byuga. I would like to narrate history of Shimeshi Byuga. What is the person's history of Indian female in her day-to-day life? There is engaged in wire. मीन्स वो तारों में उलझी रहती है. एग्जल्टेशन, उमंग, उत्साह से भरा वातावरण. आई विल नरेट इन डिटेल वन बाय वन. अनइजीनेस, नर्वसनेस, फियर ऑफ इंसेनिटी, स्पेशली ड्यूरिंग मेंसेस और मीनोपॉज. चेंजेबिलिटी, अल्टरनेशन ऑफ मेंटल एंड फिजिकल कंप्लेंट्स. एंड थ्री मोर एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ Shimeshi Byuga that we will see in our case. Sighing, loquacity, sad and gloomy, as if enveloped in a dark black cloud. Now, first, encased in a wires. I would like to narrate in Hindi this feeling. You read on the slide, Shimeshi Byuga Vyakti अपने परिवार से, फ्रेंड्स से या पार्टनर से बहुत ही मजबूती से बंधा रहता है. एक्चुअली दिस इज एब्स्ट्रैक्ट ऑफ Shimeshi Byuga लाइफ विच आई एम रीडिंग. या बंधा रहना चाहता है मीन्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल Shimeshi Byuga मोस्टली रिलेटेड विद द फैमिली, चिल्ड्रन और पार्टनर. वो बहुत ही नज़दीकी से संबंध रखना चाहता है और कई बार उनसे फ्री होने की भी इच्छा रखता है। अर्लियर आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड देयर इज चेंजेबिलिटी, मीन्स वो बंधा रहना चाहता है लेकिन अलग भी होना चाहता है। और इसी समय यह जो अलगाव या विदाई या विभाजन होता है उससे वो बहुत बेचैन हो जाता है, क्योंकि देयर इज अकेरेंसेस ऑफ मेनी चांसेस टू गेट रीड अप फ्रॉम हिज फैमिली, टू आइसोलेट फ्रॉम हिज फैमिली। लेकिन जब ये बेचैनी बढ़ती है तो अकेले पड़ जाने के कारण यह सोचकर वो डरने लगता है कि मैं अकेला पड़ जाऊंगा तो क्या होगा, और वो कदम वापस खींचने की इच्छा रखता है कि नहीं, मुझे परिवार के साथ ही रहना चाहिए, अलग नहीं होना चाहिए। दिस इज चेंजेबिलिटी, दिस इज कॉन्फ्लिक्ट ऑफ सीमिसिप्यू, अर्थात उसकी यही जो स्ट्रॉन्ग क्लिंगिंग टेंडेंसी होती है वो इट अंडरस्टैंड, वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड इट वेरी क्लियरली, दिस इज वेरी अपेरेंट सिम्टम, क्योंकि हम जानते हैं कि सभी सिमिसी फ्यूगा में केसेस में फैमिली का बहुत अहम रोल होता है, बिकॉज सिमिसी फ्यूगा रेमेडी बिलोंग टू वेजिटेबल किंगडम वेयर सेंसेशन इज ऑन द टॉप्स ऑन द टॉप लेवल। कभी कभी सिमिसी फ्यूगा सोचता है कि वो फैमिली को खुश रखे और एक साथ इकट्ठा रखने में महत्वपूर्ण भूमिका निभा रहा है, परंतु कुछ केसेस में, तो दिस इज वेरी पिक्यूलियर पॉइंट ऑफ सिमिसी फ्यूगा, कुछ केसेस में उसको लगता है कि माय फैमिली इज मेन, माय फैमिली इज प्रोमिनेंट, पर चूंकि फैमिली में कुछ लोगों के द्वारा कुछ नेगेटिव हरकत हो जाती है, वो नेगेटिव हरकत आइदर इट मे बी सम काइंड ऑफ मिसडीड और सेक्सुअल अब्यूज, और इसी नेगेटिव फीलिंग के कारण वो परिवार से अलग होने की इच्छा रखता है। एंड द सेम थिंग इज हैपनिंग इन केस ऑफ एस्टेरियस ओबेंस, इन एस्टेरियस ओबेंस there is a kind of sexual abuse. Hello, because asterius rubens is a remedy for mainly it is useful for acne and pimples, and it is made up from and it is made up from red starfish.
Is not
rest mera sunne ka hai.
Where the whole face is full up with red type of pimples, but once you go deeper you will find out there is a history of sexual abuse in any way. And this happened, this is particularly pertaining to women. अब परिवार में जब ये कहानी चल रही है तो हम ये देखते हैं कि कहीं ना कहीं जो सिमिसी फ्यूगा फीमेल होती है वो लेटर एज में बहुत ज़्यादा रिलीजियस रूल से जुड़ जाती है। She has a strong religious and moral rules. अब ऐसी स्थिति में क्या होता है कि परिवार उसको दूर कर देता है, और ना सिर्फ परिवार परंतु वो आउटसाइड वर्ल्ड से भी कट जाती है। इसलिए वो एक प्रकार के पारिवारिक बंधन को अत्यधिक महत्व देने लगती है, और यह बंधन, जब ये बंधन उसको चाहिए बिकॉज शी नीड्स स्ट्रांग इंटरनल सपोर्ट, पर ये जो सपोर्ट है, ये जो बॉन्ड है, उसको तकलीफ देने लगता है। अब जब ये बॉन्ड तकलीफ दे रहा है तो अल्टीमेटली बॉन्डिंग क्रिएट अ काइंड ऑफ चोकिंग। अब वो फड़फड़ाने लगती है कि नहीं, यहाँ से हट जाना चाहिए। एंड द नीड शी नीड्स एंड डिजायर टू ब्रेक फ्री फ्रॉम दिस सिचुएशन। तो यहाँ दिस इज अ काइंड ऑफ कॉन्फ्लिक्ट, दिस इज अ काइंड ऑफ डायलेमा इन हर माइंड, कि एक तरफ तो वो फ्री होना चाहती है और दूसरी तरफ परिवार से जुड़े रहना चाहती है। एंड दिस इज द एक्चुअल ब्यूटी ऑफ सीमीसी फ्यूगा अंडरस्टैंडिंग। विदाउट दिस फिनोमेना मीन्स देर इज अ सम काइंड ऑफ बाउंडेशन बिकॉज शी नीड्स सपोर्ट्स एंड एट द सेम टाइम ऑन द अदर हैंड शी वॉन्ट्स टू गेट फ्री फ्रॉम दिस सिचुएशन। Because of tubercular miasm, there is feeling of choking, there is feeling of oppression, there is feeling of boundation. And due to these boundations, she desires to break free. Exaltation. Now, but in the normal way, जब सिमसी फ्यूगा उमंग से भरी होती है, exaltation, फीलिंग ऑफ हैप्पीनेस, उल्लासमय मन की स्थिति, वहां उसका अलग रूप देखने को मिलता है। उसमें क्रिएटिविटी होती है, शी हैज आर्टिस्टिक नेचर, अ लॉट ऑफ एक्सप्रेशन इन द वे दे टॉक, देयर जेस्चर्स, द वे ऑफ दे वुड ड्रेस, समटाइम्स इवन टू बी पॉइंट ऑफ एक्स्ट्रावेजेंस। वो ऐसे कपड़े पहनने लगती है जो हमको अचंभित करते हैं, वो इतने जॉली मूड में रहती है। एक्जल्टेशन इन स्पाइट ऑफ सीवियर पेन्स आर इमोशनलिटी, डिफिकल्ट सिचुएशन टू रिमेन ओपन एंड एक्सप्रेसिव, वो खुली रहती है, वो कहीं भी जाना चाहती है, वो ओपन एरियाज में जाना पसंद करती है, वो बहुत ज़्यादा बात करती है, स्पीडी टॉक करती है, और वो सब भूलने लगती है अपने इमोशंस को, अपने पेन को, और अपने बारे में जो जो भी इम्पोर्टेंट है वो ओपनली एक्सप्रेस करती है। समटाइम्स शी स्टॉप टॉकिंग, लेकिन एकदम से उसका आइडिया चेंज होता है, शी स्टॉप टॉकिंग एंड साइंग डीपली, क्या बताऊं, कैसे बताऊं सर, देयर इज मच प्रॉब्लम इन माय लाइफ, How can I express? The way of exaltation ultimately change in the emotional excitement, as if she would have to take a run to get something difficult out. And the next part is continuous nervousness. There is continuous restlessness, desire to move about, not knowing where to go or what to do. Means this is a
stage
where the part of restlessness, the expression of restlessness, the mental anxiety is increasing gradually. General uneasiness and disturbance, difficulty in fixing attention on any subject of business or study. And one more peculiar symptoms of CMC fuga. If we are able to select CMC fuga 100%, you will find there is uneasiness in teeth in the CMC fuga patients. Now, what is the next step of disturbance? Fear of insanity, especially during menses or menopause. हम बहुत घरों में देखते हैं कि बिफोर मेंसेस फीमेल्स आर नॉट रेडी टू एक्सेप्ट द एक्चुअल सिचुएशंस बिकॉज देयर इज सम काइंड ऑफ डिफरेंट अप्रोच इन देयर माइंड मींस दैट्स व्हाई दे आर अफ्रेड टू गेट इनसेट बिकॉज ऑफ स्ट्रेंज सेंसेशन इन द हेड such a something is pushing my brains upward. You can observe this thing in your clinic, because there is much means many gestures Simship Yoga patient will narrate during the case taking process. Sensation that the brain is full of air, head is open, and wind is blowing in my brain. Sensation that there is a tree in my head which makes holes in my skull. Sir, pata nahi mere sir mein kya bhara hua hai, aisa lagta sab kuch khali ho jayega, kuch nikal padega yahan se. In this way she is expressing in all strange sensations concerning the skull, the brain or the mind, especially in relation with the menses, think of Simship Yoga. But all the symptoms of fear of insanity ultimately concerned with menses. And now one more very important thing in Simship Yoga, changeability. One time they are cheerful and another time they are sad. This is a great thing in Simship Yoga. And every family member feels before menses ki abhi 10 din pehle to achhi thi, so suddenly what happens, ekdam mummy ka mood bigad gaya, bhabhi ko pata nahi kya ho jata hai, kabhi to acche rehte kabhi disturb ho jate. This is the thing of changeability. And you can see the limbs's face just before the menses, they are more visualized, they are apparent. You can notice this facial expression easily. One time they can have a headache, the other time the headache will be gone, but they will suffer from arthritis. This is the changeability of Simship Yoga. Changes from one subject to another means talking, changing from one subject to another, other time they refuse to answer. Suddenly she stopped talking. Sad and gloomy, as if enveloped in a black cloud, begins to cry for a known person. Runs into the woods to weep out her soul. Simship Yoga means I have observed in my clinical practice, many patients come across in the clinic and they clearly told to me, sir, जब हम बहुत इमोशन से भर जाते हैं उस समय एक कमरे में चले जाते हैं और वहां खूब जम के रोते हैं, अपनी पूरी भड़ास निकाल देते हैं. दैट रूम इज लाइक ए जंगल, आर दे सर्च अ लोनली प्लेस वेयर दे वीप लाउडली. वो अपने आत्मा पे जितना बोझ है सब निकाल देते हैं. वी इट्स ए लोनली प्लेस टू गेट मेंटल रिलैक्सेशन बिकॉज देर इज फीलिंग अ ब्लैक क्लाउड ओवर हर ड्यू टू रिपीटेड अनसक्सेसफुलनेस. देर इज ऑप्रेस्ड फीलिंग. आई रिमेंबर अ केस ऑफ मीन्स से अबाउट 25 ईयर्स बैक. द पेशेंट वॉज from Sarvoday Nagar, Indore, and the lady had repeated abortion because of her bicarnovate uterus. There is no space in uterus for growth of fetus. And you believe me, miss, in my 30 years practice, no patient came like this. The way of expressing her emotion and crying, it was so horrible. And on behalf of that, during that time, I was really, means, not so touched with the particular remedy, but I choose the symptom, black clouds enveloped over her, and I gave her semicifuga in 1 m potency, and she gave birth a normal child after repeated 4-5 abortion. This is the beauty of semicifuga. Fear and delusions of mice, rats and insect. This is very basic delusion of semicifuga. Feeling that family members and near dear one will abuse her. Feeling of interference in her regular work. That's why there is a delusion of mice, rats and insects. They looks like, means family member looks like mice, rats and insects. Now, this is very peculiar word for semicifuga. Melancholy and sleeplessness. Sleeplessness due to depressed state of mind and body. Means a huge depression in semicifuga female. Even we can see in Ignatia, Netramur, Pulsatilla and many more medicines. But the depth of depression is really very deeper in semicifuga. Melancholy, ranj bhari gehri udasi ki avastha, jisme man mein gehri nirasha janak sthiti ho, khinnata ho, जो व्यक्ति को सुस्त कर दे, बिल्कुल सुस्त कर दे और यहां तक कि उसकी नींद उड़ा दे. वंडरफुल, यू कैन यूज सिमिसिफ्यूगा नियरली ऑलवेज क्योर द अबोव सिचुएशंस. नींद आने लग जाएगी. दोज पीपल फ्रीक्वेंटली दे आर यूजिंग वेलियम, मॉर्फिन और एनी स्लीपिंग पिल्स. इफ सच काइंड ऑफ कंडीशन इज देयर वेयर द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ फियर ऑफ इंसेनिटी, changing symptoms, complaints of rheumatism associated with menses problem or problem in menopause, and family problem where person wants to get free from these situations, and there is sleeplessness, you can use semicifuga in higher potency. And this is the actual emotional state of semicifuga. Tremors of emotions, many emotions felt together, means they are overlapping, raw emotions, one on the top of other. And semicifuga is morbidly sensitive. Though morbidly sensitive is stramonium also, but stramonium is because of fearful conditions. Somebody will come. In Mancinella also, where the evil spirit will take away me. But in semicifuga, the condition is because of confliction. Conflict within herself. There is no dual thinking like Naja or Anacardium, where on the one side there is a devil, while another side there is a god. Here nothing the way. Here, no one-to-one relationship. Here, there is no me versus others. But sensitivity is very, very deeper. Easily excitable and sensitive to trifles. Emotions are easily seen in non-verbal expressions. Means, you can easily just semicifuga a person or female with her expressions. Later on, we will see. Now, this is very useful remedy, colophyllum also. And both are very nearer. But that's why the comparison is essential here. Semicifuga belongs to family Ranunculaceae, while colophyllum belongs to family Liliflorae. The miasm of semicifuga is tubercular, and here the miasm is psychotic. In semicifuga, there is a feeling of vexed, excited easily, pareshani aur santap se bhari hui mahila. How to get rid of from these situations? Kuch bol nahi sakte, bolo to galat aur nahi bolo to galat. And here feeling of forced out, excluded, so bahar kar diya gaya hai. Soreness from overexertion, as in gymnastics, dancing, skating, the pains in the wrists and fingers, the ankles and toes, where they can't hold a cup or a pen, can't stand without turning the anchor. Means if persons wants to turn at a same place, he is not able to turn himself with the same situation. There is necessary to turn his anchor. Here in Simisibhuga there is lazy disposition, while in Colophyllum inclined to be active. In Simisibhuga, cramping and twisting and squeezing pains, while in Colophyllum there is general soreness. Fair complexion people, weeping disposition with sighing. You remember this sighing word, and we will differentiate this sighing in other remedies soon. Very often indicated in dark complexion, people of intense irritability, tears being a rare commodity and good nature. And now I try to express the sighing, the main non-verbal expressions. In every case of Simisibhuga, you will get this thing. An expression of fatigue means there is no power, there is no strength, exhaustion, grief, sorrow, and frustration with deep and heavy breath. Means in sighing, you can observe physical as well as mental phenomena both at a one platform. क्या बताए सर, इन दिस वे केलकेरिया फॉस्फोरिका, Simisibhuga and Ignatia, the main remedies of sighing in our Materia Medica. In Calcarea Fas, between security and change, because this also belongs to tubercular miasm, the calcarea needs security while phosphorus needs some kind of change. In Simisibhuga and between attachment and unattachment, whether I should live in my family or I should get out from this thing, my family. And Ignatia, between idealized feeling and reality. Ek adarshvad ki deewar hai. But on the contrary, on the other hand, there is a reality. Now, we come to the problem related to menses and menopause. At a site of female genital organ or pelvic region of the female, it is very very essential remedy. Ailments associated with menstrual disorders and menopause. Menses suppressed from emotion. Here, prolapse of uterus. Pain complaining to bend double. Just symptoms like a colocin from family violence. But colocin belong to malarial miasm. There is intermittent pain. While here the pain is changing from side to side. Heaviness lumbar region. Simisibhuga mainly useful for lumbar region. while Holocene works on whole abdomen, pain in lower abdomen, changing sites, ovaries, from both ovaries involved here, labor like pain in a smaller back, sore, bruised pain in lumbar region, means जैसे कहीं से कोई छिल दिया गया हो, एक चोट लगने के बाद, गिरने के बाद जो छिलन आ जाती है, that is bruised type का feeling. Mental state during menses, there is a kind of anxiety, state of confusion, very very excited state. Sometimes you can go through hysteria and convulsions also. And definite irritability during the phase of menses in simmency fever, along with sighing and sadness. Very particular female of simmency fever. This you cannot judge easily. But you just draw the picture of pulsatilla. And once you could not get any response from pulsatilla, then you change the miasm and go through simmency fever. Physical state associated with menses. What happens there before menses? Pain in hips. But still we are unaware about this pain in hips. Heaviness in head and aching of thyroid. And during menses, what happens? Female is unable to open her eyes. Pain above the eyes, again sighing is there. Cramping pain uterus, pressing headache and paroxysmal pain in uterus, means there is a stepping up pain, like when you walk on a steep. In this way, means ek dard ke aakshep aate hain. Now, wonderful remedy for dysmenorrhea and very peculiar characteristic of dysmenorrhea. Pain extending to anterior part of thighs, sharp, lancinating and electric-like pain. Sharp lancinating means a kind of darting pain. या कुछ चुभ रहा है, ओके, इन स्टेप हाइसिंगरी ऑफ द सेम फैमिली, या कुछ कट गया है, देयर इज क्लियर कट मार्जिन ऑफ द वुंड, मींस इफ यू कैन एडियर द मार्जिन, है ना, नोबडी कैन जज कि देयर इज अ काइंड ऑफ वुंड, एंड हियर लेंसिनिएटिंग पेन, शार्प डार्टिंग पेन, ओवर सेंसिटिविटी एग्रावेटेड ड्यूरिंग पेन, द पर्सन गेट्स ओवर सेंसिटिव. The more profuse the menstrual flow, the greater the suffering. This is just reverse of Lachesis. Lachesis feels free after menses, because as soon as the flow increases, the response of Lachesis patient is better. While here, after in second day of the menses, there is intensity of pain has increased. Ailment associated menopause, rheumatic affections such as arthritic changes, gout etc., and even sighing also. Importance of simmency fever in case of abortion. Okay, these are the three factors which is very very useful for simmency fever abortion case. Abortion from fear, abortion from fright, and abortion in second or third months. Simmency fever and labor, during the process of labor, what a female thinks? Nervous excitement during delivery, anxiety during delivery, she will become insane during delivery, and there is restlessness during delivery, dreams of suffering, lot of activity and desire to get out of the labor room, this leads to tubercular miasm. Because there is feeling of trap. Even in fetus also feels feeling of trap. When I will get free from this situation. It means this is the stage of nitrogen here in periodic table, where there is kind of suffocations. Simsifuga in postpartum period, anguish with retained placenta, something is inside. So the condition is very, very painful. Desperate situations. Now, I start a case. This is our case one. Case of chronic bronchitis. The occupation of the person is, his job is teaching, and age is 43 years. The person was suffering recurrent cough, and problem is, means in routine way, the patient says, saans lene mein dikkat hoti hai, since 3-4 years. Then there is postprandial productive cough. Patient says, till I take medicines, it's all right. As I stop taking medicines, it starts again. And there is history of pneumonia. And he is a known case of hypertension. And the modality is cough aggravated on lying in night. Sometimes it causes breathing difficulty. Cough more in winter and cough more while talking. The nature of the patient is, he is very irritable, angers easily, very soon he gets angry. In anger sometimes beats children. Even in female also, you can see such kind of situations. Simsifuga, patient always ready to beat their children. Initially he didn't answer properly. Means even after repeatedly asking. Means in my understanding, I think the patient was procrastinate the way of answering. Or sometimes he tried to avoid the situations. And this was my peculiar observation for the simsifuga person. They are not ready to answer easily. They try to hide the truth. Or I can say it in Hindi, they wo tal matol karte hai. Or they want to keep away themselves from the real thing. And was trying to avoid sharing his life situations as well as family matter. Means once you start the case taking, you will get such thing in two remedies. Number one is simsifuga, and number two is lycopodium. But lycopodium once start answering, means no other remedy can answer like lycopodium. Because lycopodium step by step go towards higher side. While in simsifuga, she wants to go away from the situation. From the situation of family matter. From the situation of being abused. From the situation of misdeeds, in that way, fear in narrow places and avoids going in the rush. Life situations, living in a joint family, earlier, previously he was living a joint family, but now they live separate. He lives with his wife and his children. As the family was increasing and looking at future, separation was necessary, patient narrates after repeatedly asking. There were disputes between children, but me and my brothers didn't want separations. Means again there is a conflict. That fellow was like to live with his family, but because of dispute in the family members and the children, it is essential to become separate from the family. Okay. Stressful situation. Due to repeated issues, I was in trouble. There was no solution except a separation, which I didn't want. Again, he left. वो चाहता नहीं था कि मैं परिवार से अलग हो जाऊं. एंड दिस इज रियली इनकेस्ड इन वायर, इनकेस्ड इन कॉट. दिस बोथ द सिम्टम्स इन सिमिसी फिगा, बट बोथ आर एंटायरली डिफरेंट. कॉट सेंसेशन, देर आर ओनली टू रेमेडी कॉट इन द वायर्स, कैक्टस एंड सिमिसी फ्यूगा. कॉट, जैसे केज को पकड़ लिया. कॉट सिचुएशन में आदमी छूट नहीं सकता, बट इन द सिचुएशन ऑफ इनकेज्ड वो पिंजरे से बाहर आ सकता है, वो तारों के जंजाल से निकल सकता है. ही कैन एक्सपेल फ्रॉम दैट काइंड ऑफ मींस स्ट्रक्चर. इफ we would have been together, we would have been strong. Definitely, it's very true. Impact of stress, tightness in chest, you will see later on, as if there is some pressure, as if something is stuck inside and unable to come out. Hand gesture, you will watch. Stretching sensations, I have a complete video case. Weeping with sadness due to family conflict. And see the hand gestures.
अंदर जैसा कुछ भरा हुआ है, टाइट हो रहा है, निकल नहीं रहा है, जैसे टाइप होते हैं.
अंदर कोई भरा हुआ निकल नहीं रहा, टाइट हो रहा है.
अंदर जैसे कुछ भरा हुआ है, टाइट हो रहा है, निकल नहीं रहा है. जैसे टाइप होते हैं अनुसार एकदम खिंचाव महसूस होता है अंदर.
अंदर कुछ भरा हुआ है, टाइट हो रहा है, निकल नहीं रहा है. तो ही डज नॉट लाइक टू सेपरेट फ्रॉम हिज फैमिली. This is the main issue here. But because of the situation, it is essential to come out from the family. Okay, see the next slide. This is situation caught, stuck, again, encased, this is bounded, stuck. Now understanding of the case, wants to live in joint family and needing to be connected. क्या बोल रहा था वो? अंदर कुछ भरा हुआ है, निकल नहीं रहा है. This leads to connection. He wants to connect it in the family. And but there is feeling of uneasiness because of this connection. Fear of narrow places. Means whatever our patient narrate before us, we can imagine in what way he is narrating, likes to hide the truth and wants to be free. And on the contrary, the opposite side is wants टू बी फ्री एंड डिजायर टू लिव सेपरेटली विथ हिज ओन फैमिली. कनेक्टेड एंड डिसकनेक्टेड. हियर ऑन द वन साइड देयर इज अनइजीनेस, बट फॉर द पर्पज ऑफ सेपरेशन इज वेरी वेरी सीरियस. सो सीरियसनेस इज देयर. फियर ऑफ नैरो प्लेसेस, कुछ निकल नहीं रहा है. वॉन्ट्स फ्रीडम, कैसे निकलूं. लाइक्स टू हाइड द ट्रूथ, डिजायर टू बी ओपन. जब मैं यहां से चला जाऊंगा देन आई विल फील फ्री. पिक्युलर साउंड ऑफ कफ, यू सी यू लिसन दिस इन सिमिसी फ्यूगा कफ. Gesture.
और खांसी लेना.
Cuff, hold chest with both hands while cuffing. He must hold his chest while cuffing. Again, you can watch this thing. Remember it. And this is a hacking cough, very peculiar painful cough. Hold the chest while coughing. Right now we have listened as well as seen, and the rubrics are: very peculiar rubric, answering evasively. Means he tries to hiding the truth and procrastinate while answering. वो टाल मटोल कर रहा था. Answering, refuse to answer. And in answering evasively, there are only two remedies. Number one is Simisi Fuga, and number two is Lycopodium. Lycopodium, because of his cowardice nature, and Simisi Fuga because of her family conflict. Cares full of delusions, arms are bound to her body. Delusion, black clouds envelop her. Delusion, he is away from home. And in the same rubric, there is one more remedy, Calcarea Fas and Bryonia. Means, I remember a case of Calcarea Fas. That lady was suffering from severe piles, bleeding piles. She was living in a particular area of Indore. And from that, her own house, she was living with her husband. Her in-laws, means her mothers, real mothers and fathers, are living, say, about 10 kilometers away. Since last 10 to 15 years, every week, she went to her mother's house, and after passing of 5, 6, 4, 10 hours on the weekdays, weekend, means Sunday, again come back to her actual house. And on the base of these symptoms, means he is away from her, means whenever she lives with her husband, she thinks I am away from my mother's house, and whenever went there, she thinks I am away from my husband's house. This is the situation of calcarea fas. And even Bryonia, there is fear of poverty, he is houseless person already. So always he is thinking about his house. Many rental persons are always thinking about his or her own house, whenever we will purchase our own house. This is the feeling of Bryonia. The ailments from emotional excitement. Grief is sign. एक गहरी स्थिति जिसमें इंसान आहे भरता है, दर्द से भरा होता है, शरीर उसका टूट जाता है. फियर इन नैरो प्लेसेस, ट्रेन से क्लोज्ड. व्हाई आई फियर ऑफ नैरो प्लेसेस, इवन ट्रेन से वो निकलता ही नहीं है. मीन्स दिस इज अ वे ऑफ एप्लीकेशन ऑफ रूब्रिक्स. एंड you see the repertorizations, answer evasively, refuse to answer, full of chaos, arms are bound to his body, a heavy black cloud envelop her, he is away from home, emotional excitement, grief is sign, fear in narrow places, and the remedy came out is semicipuga, but just near a remedy pulsatilla, which is belongs to same family, but because of miasmatic approach, means we can get this semicipuga. And number four is netramur, but netramur is one-to-one relationship. There is some kind of deception, some kind of betrayal feeling in netramur, making and breaking the relationship. In naksomika, anxiety about business. No one can enter my territory. There is no meaning of family, no meaning of relationship. By hook and crook, I want to achieve this thing. Here, there is no matter of achievement. There is no matter of breaking and making relationship. And there is no vexatious situation like pulsatilla. That's why the remedy came out is semicifuga. Now, we can confirm the tubercular symptoms of semicifuga. Fear of tunnels, fear of narrow places in claustrophobia, desire to travel, desire to wander, fear of death. Batakna chahta hai, like in pulsatilla. Means in pulsatilla, roving senseless, desire to wander. But here, for the sake of interest, for the sake of enjoyment, person wants travel. Sees wire encased in him. Fear of death, that those in the house might kill him. Means those family members, that's why there is delusion. Rats, mice, insect under his chair, under his bed. In fear of suffocation. How can I survive in the joint family? Now there is time for separation. Because there is suffocation. I cannot anger there. I cannot expose myself there. Delusion brain whirled round and round like this. Delusion arms are bound to her body. They are ready to capture me. They are ready to tighten me. But no way. Now I want freedom. This foundation must be released anyhow. Delusion, heavy black cloud in the upper. Delusion caught in a wire. In case of cactus, there is a constriction. Means many wires surrounded tightly. But here someone has caught me. Many family members or some members, they do not like to feel free me. I want freedom from them. Fear riding in a close carries and being obliged to jump out. Anguish with retained placenta. Now we come to the case 2. This is a case of migraine. And we have given a name of this case, a cool breeze or a heart migraine. It's a case of migraine. The patient is female, 30 years old. And she came to my clinic on February 2016. The chief complaints are as follows. Migraine left sided, pain radiates from left temple to the eyes and extend up to the nose. Sleeplessness due to continuous thoughts. You watch it critically. Head pain more during menses. This there is associated symptom of menses. Again I am reading. Migraine left sided, pain radiate from left temple, present to the eyes and extend to the nose, up to the nose. Sleeplessness due to continuous thoughts, head pain more during menses. Headache with vomiting sensation, sensation of swelling around the eyes due to continuous weeping, bursting pain. An electric-like pain, and there is a problem of constipation. Details of the case. Tell me what is your problem. A patient says, "I have migraine." Means we have summarized the case because the case is around say about 20 pages. Tell me about what is your problem. I have migraine. Because of that, there is a lot of pain. And she shows through her hand gesture, showing the location of the pain, left temple side to left eye extend to the nose. I keep thinking a lot, because of which I am unable to sleep. My mind is full of thoughts during sleep. There is chain of thoughts in her mind. Okay. What about left eyes? Because the pain came from the left temple side to left eyes. There are dark circles on left eyes. And I think all this interconnected. Means what are the interconnection here? Sleep, migraine and dark circles. All are interconnected. You remember this word. And I asked him, you said one word interconnected. Now what do you mean by interconnected? Then she answers me, all things are linked. Now the second word is linked. All words, all things are linked with each other. I had a glow on face, which is also gone. And if I am cured, maybe it will come back. Means my glow of the face will come back. What do you mean by linked, or how can you say linked? Even if there is dot of hair, it is irritating. Earlier, there was no problem. But now, it is increasing. Means, gradually, the problem is increasing. Means, first, even if there is draught of air, it is irritating. Earlier there was no problem, but now it is increasing. Means now we have two words. Number one is interconnected, and number two is linked. What is your biggest problem which is bothering you? When? All the problems are there when headache is there. Means all the problems are related with headache. There is feeling of bumping with anxiety and perspirations. So I cannot say which is the main problem. Since all are interconnected, interlinked, and so I cannot make out which is the main problem. Since all problems are main problems. And during the course of interview, she takes a deep sigh. She says that she is quite disturbed. There are so many things which are disturbing me and I cannot take any more decisions. Please give me some solutions so that things become normal, and with all these there is a lot of mismatch. Now the third word is mismatch. For the first time when migraine occurred, there was a lightning-like sensation and I was shocked. Earlier we have already told electric-like pain, and she was using the word lightning-like sensation and I was shocked. Then I asked any animal or anything which you like. I like dog, and in the childhood I had them. What do you like about dog? Dogs are loyal. And they are most loyal. Here the matter of loyalty. What is the advantage of being loyal and why do you like loyal? Loyal means pure people. There is no falsehood. There is no cheating. In the Simisi Bhuga there is a rubric elements from deception. There is no cheating, which is generally not available in everybody. Nowadays, it is very difficult to find out loyalty in every personality. Because everybody is ready to get benefit by any means from others. So she was seeking loyalty. As such people are not absolutely trustworthy as a dog. Because your dog may Swami Bhakta hota hai, trustworthy hota hai. No others. They are different from outside as well as from inside. Dog do everything for their masters. And what other qualities you have seen in the dog? Further I ask about the dog. I had a dog. I used to share everything with him. I was talking about my school time. Literally he used to listen to me. And when I used to weep, he also used to do same. Because this is actually a strange feeling of our patient. This is a kind of an insanity which he is narrating. In fact, you will not believe, but now he is no more. When I shared problems with him, Miss Dog, he did not argue. And he did not argue about it and he did not react about it. He was just listening and nodding his head. This is pure form of insanity of our patient. When I felt myself wrong, I used to talk to him and I would realize my mistakes. There is a movie of Entertainment, and Mr. Akshay Kumar asks to the dog, "Oh, Mr. Entertainment, today is Sunday?" And dog just whoop. This kind of feeling of our patients. Now I can talk to myself only, and I have become very tough. I think my migraine stage has advanced a lot and I feel like vomiting. And even the horn of vehicles and other noises irritate me very much. Whenever she was ready to go outside, she did not see any signals on the, and did not follow any traffic rules. Straightway, she crosses the road. She crossed the road. What do you feel about it with that? I get irritated with pain in head. Feel like breaking them down. What is this? Putting her hand between her hands. Sir, eradicate it completely. I am so exhausted with this. And feeling of frustration, she was doing like this. Do you have any problem in the menses period? Yes. In menses period, there is a lot of pain in the lowermost portion. I did not understand the relation between head and menses pain. Earlier, I have already told you, there is a relationship between two organs in simisi pubis. Because there are changeability, variability and alternation. There is a lot of pain. Second day, I cannot get out of my bed. And there is over bleeding. Means, we have already discussed, as the flow is increased, the pain is greater. Earlier, my period used to last for 5-7 days. But now it gets over in 3-4 days. I feel my period might end before time, since the flow is diminishing. I think this is not a serious matter, but she is thinking, doctor, I am asking her, in life, what was the problem? Or in life, there must be a problem and something must have gone wrong. Means, I was trying to know about the deeper sensation from her. There was a smooth life. And suddenly struggle appeared. I generally don't open my past. There was very good life. And because of my decision, I got married. She did love marriage. And the fellow was psycho. I struggled a lot. Tried a lot. But he never wanted to improve. Then divorce occurred. Ultimately, the time of divorce came. She was bound to get from that situations. Means earlier she was connected. Now she wants to be disconnected. Attachment, unattachment. Loyal and unloyal. Linked, unlinked. These kind of situations. Connected, interconnected. Disconnected. We lived together for 6-8 months. I haven't shared this issue with many people. But since you are a doctor, if this has got any concern with my illness, then it's okay. Marriage was, means, you just listen this version. If this has got any concern with my illness, then it's okay. Otherwise, she was not ready to answer me. She was trying to refuse the actual history, the actual story. And this is answer evasively. She was trying to hide the truth. She was asking me repeatedly, doctor, what is the need of all these things? Because you just treat my migraine, my headache. You left out my detail of my life. And marriage was after the consent of parents. I have a baby boy. He is with me. Because initially, she was telling me that I am unmarried. But once I tried to go deeper side, then he exposed herself. And she likes to give me the clear-cut indications of her life situations. Now, I take care of my son and I did for marriage with the consent of my parents. Since it was my decision, that's why I have always blamed myself for disturbing my life. But I am responsible for that situations. Since it was my love marriage and nobody knew, that he was a psycho. And now, in fact, he has gone completely mad. I didn't think of remarries. Now I am thinking of my child. No one would have accepted him. This is my child. I had already snatched one thing from him, that was the father's of love, father's love. I did not want anybody else to come and destroyed him. I could not see it. Now I cannot disturb him. And again she said, sir, bahut ho gaya. Kaise batau aap? In this way she was sighing. अब मेरे में वो हिम्मत ही नहीं बची. आई एम लिविंग विथ माई सन. माई पेरेंट्स कीप कमिंग एंड यंगर ब्रदर लिव्स विथ मी. विथ ऑल दिस एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ लाइफ, व्हाट यू फील? आई आस्क द क्वेश्चन. देर इज अ लॉट ऑफ इरिटेशन एंड आई टेक इट आउट ऑन माई चाइल्ड. आई बीट हिम. इन अर्लियर केस वी हैव सीन that father was beating his children. I scold him, shout him, and then I realized, this is the conflict. Why did I do that? I take everything out on me. Sometimes I cook food. If my brother doesn't like it, again I take it out of my son. Means, somebody is doing mistake, but immediately she beats her son. Keeping her hand on again both eyes and taking deep breath. Repeatedly you will see in Simisi Fuga case such type of condition, such type of gestures and narration of the person. Now there is nothing to tell. In that 1 year of my life was most horrible time of my life. Now I am separated from him for last 6-7 years. That was a very horrible period of my life, and I don't know when horror would come. Means husband. And still when I am working in my kitchen and somebody comes into, I am started with fear. And this is the actual situation of delusion of rat, mice, insect, or some dark things can come. And what you felt when you used to see him? Now I don't want to look at him. There is complete repulsion. What you used to feel? Horrible, strange eyes and nodding his head like that. Boom. Miss, if you see the real case, it was really fantastic. Means the way of expression of Simisi Fuga is really very, very wonderful. Means he attached with yoga, he or she, Simisi Fuga, with very, very religious matter, means moral rules, and on the other side, there is a strong and violent anger. And again she said, I asked him, previously did you ever have cough, cold, etc.? Yes, there was cough frequently. And now, after listening the complete story, it is given in short. You just understand the understanding of the case. Conflicting situation in life. There is complete confliction. There are many emotions with the conflicting situations like attachment, unattachment, connection, disconnection. Liked, unliked, mismatch and match, loyal in contest with dog, she said already, loyal, disloyal. Earlier my life was very smooth and now there is a struggle in my life, complete opposite situation. This is actually confliction. Sighing and expression of fatigue. Exhaustion, grief, sorrow, frustration with deep and heavy breath. Again, I am repeating here. So we can remember it. Peculiar non-verbal observation. Only three remedies. Calcarea fas, ignatia, and a cimensi fuga. In this headache totality, you can see. Pain, bursting pain, noises, aggravations. Head pain from loss of sleep. Pain extending to eyes and even nose. Shock, electric-like shock. The remedy came out just cimensi fuga. And just near to cimensi fuga, the tubercular miasma remedy is phosphorus. And the third remedy is lachesis. But in lachesis, there is, means we can say me versus others. Here, she wants to become separation. And now see the pain headache like lightning. See this rubric and cimensi fuga have 4 marks or 3 marks. Female genitalia sex pain, menses during aggravation. In greater the pain, as the increases the flow. And this modality of this repetitization of complete repetitization of mental symptoms. Number one is sighing. Element from emotional excitement, sensitive to noise, noises aggravations, restlessness, move must constantly, rush flow of thoughts, sadness with sleeplessness, loquacity changing quickly from one subject to another, delusion, a heavy black clouds enveloped the heart. There is visions of monsters, some horrible things, horrible person with nodding of head, black eyes will come there and answering evasively. One more rubric is needed here, element from deceptions. Loquacity alternating with taciturnity. Means, at one side, she was talking continuously, insistent talk, while on the other hand, immediately she stopped the talk. And in boric, black snake root has a wide action upon the cerebrospinal and muscular system, as well as upon the uterus and ovaries, especially useful in rheumatic nervous subjects with ovarian irritation, uterine cramps and heavy limbs. Already we have told, limbs are very heavy, extremities are heavy. It's muscular and crampy pain. Primarily of neurotic origin, occurring in nearly every part of the body are characteristic. Agitation and pain indicates in pains like electric shock here and there. And the leading remedy for migraine, but we are ignoring this. Symptoms referable to the pelvic organs prominent. It lessens the frequency and force of the pulse. Soothes pain and allays irritability. So, from the buttercup family, from the family Ranunculaceae, the medicine is cimensi fuga. Sensation of the family Ranunculaceae, according to Dr. Rajan Shankaran. Easy excitement, morbid sensitivity, sensitivity to trifles, bursting, tremors from emotions. Many emotions felt together, raw emotions, one on the top of the others. And again, boric, sensation of a cloud enveloping her. Great depression with dreams of impending evil. कोई बुरा होने वाला है. Even in delivery, we have already seen dreams of suffering. Fears riding in a close carriage of being obliged to jump out. Insistent talking. Continuous talking on one subject to another subject. Visions of rat, mice, etc. Delirium tremens. Tripples to injure himself. Mania following disappearance of neuralgia. एंड इन पाठक मटेरिया मेडिका वेविंग आर वाइल्ड सेंसेशन इन ब्रेन हेड रिट्रैक्टेड इन मेनिंजाइटिस शूटिंग थ्रोबिंग पेन्स आफ्टर मेंटल वरी ओवर स्टडी आर फ्रॉम रिफ्लेक्स यूटेराइट डिसीज देर इज अमिलोरेशन बाय ओपन एयर हेड आर ब्रेन फील्स टू लार्ज opening and shutting sensation in brain. Vertex feel as if it would fly off. And there is aggravation going upstairs or as if it opened and let it in cold air. As if cold air was blowing upon the brain or heat on. Feeling as if a blow or as if a bolt has been driven from occiput to vertex. Up to the eyes, is in this way. Mainly in left side. Headache of students. And this is the actual situation in the life of Shemsifuwa. First he engaged, means there is a situation of boundary, situation of case, and situation of confliction. Should I live here? Should I come out from this one? But once he start to coming out, there is a feeling of caught. Means the family members, the friends, or even wife, or even near and dear, they don't like to get free him. And they caught him. But ultimately, the solution, he likes, want to break free. So this is the life of Shemsifuwa. But still, even after many frustrations, worry, pain, grief, sighing, he likes to live and face every situation of the life. Ye mushkile, ye kashmakash. Ye mushkile, ye kashmakash. Ye jaddo-jahad, ye dushwariya. Ye zindagi tu laakh nakhre dekha. Tujhse ishq hai. तो है तो रहेगा हमेशा ही रहेगा दिस इज एक्चुअली द जिस्ट ऑफ सेमी सिफ्यूवा सो थैंक यू वेरी मच